The look of love is in your eyes. The look.
Dana loves you.
Your smile can't disguise. The look of love. The look of love is in your eyes. The look, your smile can't disguise.
George, we got a problem.
Better be a problem. It's 3 a.m.
Hey, I took that Viagra pill you gave me, took it around 11 o'clock, and I'm still hard.
So what's the problem?
I'm still hard, George. I've been hard for 4 hours. This thing won't go down.
Well, did you relieve yourself?
Did I relieve myself? Yes, I've come like 3 times, and I'm still hard. It's all because of you.
Who the hell are you talking to? Are you talking to some little bitch? Are you talking to some whore in my house?
No. It's George. It's George.
George? What kind of down low shit is that?
George, I gotta go. It's not what you think. I did this all for you.
Oh, for me?
I wanted to have great sex with you. So I got a Viagra pill from George, and I came upstairs, and you were sound asleep. And I've just been hard for like 4 hours.
You've been hard for 4 hours?
Honey, you gotta help. You gotta.
Keep that thing away from me.
What are you doing?
You know what that commercial says. Well, if you've taken a Viagra and you've had an erection for longer than 4 hours, then you call a physician. I'm calling Dr. Crothers.
It's 3 a.m.
No, and he's not in.
Okay, so what are we gonna do?
Okay, so how much longer before we get to the hospital?
About 15 minutes, sir. Are you sure you only took one?
Honey, if you took more than one, just say something.
I just took one, okay? That's it.
No, this ice isn't working.
What do you mean the ice isn't working?
How's your eyesight? Is it clear? Is it blurry?
It's a little blurry. It's a little blurry. Well, what does that mean?
Could mean nothing, or it could mean you're going blind. You're suffering from severe priapism. I don't think we have time to wait. I'm gonna have to do something about this now.
Well, what's going on?
I'm gonna have to perform a therapeutic aspiration.
Oh my God, you sure? A
therapeutic aspiration. I'm gonna stick this needle into the side of your penis and draw blood directly from the cavernosa.
Get the fuck out of here!
I promise you it won't hurt, you'll just feel a pinch.
Brenda! Brenda!
Calm down!
After all my drama, looking at other women just made me mad. Look at her. She should do that shit at home. Fucking skank. And look at this one. Send an email, slut. Nobody wants to talk to you. And look at this one. Okay, I'm not mad at her. I mean, who could be mad at her? But I'm not gonna look. I'm gonna just keep on going. Because I am done making stupid mistakes. From now on, it's family first.